Red Star Array in Pripyat is responding to remote handshakes and appears to be ready for manual reactivation. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by an area containing numerous large stationary thermal signatures. UNX can't determine what they are, but assume these are hostile and should be removed to avoid any danger to the mission.
Fortune favors the brave, Captain. Or so I'm told.
Science Corps have failed to come up with any matches for these things, so let's just work on it. Ordnance airdrop is en route. Damn it. The pilot made the drop short of the target. I've updated the auto map.
Pleasant. Thank you.
the only ones on Earth. Proceed to the Red Star Array, Captain.
Should be as simple as turning it on. I have a remote program.
Nice work, Captain.
Astonishing. We are receiving an encrypted signal from a third array in South America. Surely it can't be. The father.
Looks like your next stop is South America, Captain. Chopper inbound.
This is Stardust coming down fast. Hop on in and let's move before some people arrive.
UNX doesn't have free access to Sigma Octantis. It's the only TriStar array in private hands, but we can track the signal from the Red Star back to the source. Information about the site is scarce, but we know it was run by Nathaniel Hark, the reclusive billionaire UNX codenamed The Father. The whole site went dark just before the invasion and was assumed lost to the Xenos.
Ah, here you are. Hope you got aircon in that thing.
The signal seems to be fluctuating. Like a breadcrumb trail, the first location is on the automap now.
Huge Xenos presence. Doesn't bode well for the fun.
Stay alert, Captain. The first radio source lies just across the bridge.
Energy gone. in progress.
Project Sign. TriStar was not just a receiver, but also a powerful transmitter. Right under UNX's noses.
Scanning complete.
That's definite.
Scanning in progress.
Project Grudge. Snofikov's idea to make contact. Since the encounter at Dyatlov Pass, he questioned our loyalty.
Scanning complete.
Grudge and Sign. These relate to U.S. studies on UFO activity.
That's well.
Was Hark up to?
I don't like the sound of this at all. Keep on the trail, Captain.
Over here.
TriStar reports all systems nominal. We finally have our deep space radar up and running.
Captain, I'm receiving reports from our recon teams in Barrow. Massive spike in Xenos activity. We need eyes on the situation.
Perfect.
Stardust on approach, Vector. Ignore blood stains ahead of a flock of seagulls on the way in.
Xenos are pouring into Barrow through a giant portal constructed from masses of electron diffusion receptors. Whatever they are planning to beam in, it must be huge, and time is clearly running out. Our only hope is to somehow seize control of the portal.
Stay frosty, Captain. Well, not literally.
Project TriStar has zeroed in on the location of the wormhole portal. Worryingly, it's right inside the UNX compound.
Well, the good news is Project TriStar is working.
In your crystal. XP Fire reset.
Nice.
In your critical. low. Health critical.
Thank you.
Then you'll clear them.
Nice.
approach the control console. It should work for you as long as you carry the Overseer implant. It's not accepting input. It's busy. Wait, the portal is opening.
Watch out, Captain. Hostiles coming through the portal now.
You need to override the controls, Captain. There are auxiliary consoles around the portal.
More hostiles.
Stardust inbound for a fast pickup. Hop on in before the fuel lines freak.
XP multiplier up.